In Houston, a political rally organized by Democrats turned violent when a spectator with a video camera, take a look, kept approaching the microphone and refused to back down. He eventually charged the speaker, getting into a scuffle. The suspect was arrested for misdemeanor assault.